will stay. Now, you are lying.
Basbasi, I'm from Ikoromini district, under Ikoromini group, Calabar. Yeah, my state is Calabar, Cross River State, Nigeria. I'm here to testify what God did to me during Signs and Wonders here in Calabar. I have two testimonies. In that Signs and Wonders, shortly after the death of my husband, I had a pain beside my abdomen here. And that pain has been there for all this while. I don't have money to go there operate. It's a hernia. So the thing has been there. I don't have money. I don't have a husband. But during that program, Signs and Wonders, when the choir were asked to go to the campground for state arrangement, immediately I stepped down from that state arrangement. I had bleeding, serious bleeding, and I was embarrassed. I don't know. I'm ashamed because the thing was coming out from rushing as if I was ashamed of myself. I didn't know that Dr. Jesus was operating me. And I don't know, since I don't have money, I have to rush home to the house, taking care of myself. After that program, that place, everything disappeared. And also, in this program, I woke up one day, last year, December. When I woke up, I have rashes all over my body. The thing was crushing me. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. I told God, how will I have this kind of thing? On the way, I'll be scratching myself. In the church, I'll be scratching myself. Anywhere I find myself, I'll be scratching myself. But the second day of this crusade, I raised up, when the GS was praying, I raised up my hand. My brother, I want to tell you that at the last amen, God, those things disappear. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. My name is Otaigbe Jimetakome Gift. I'm from Sapele Region, Delta State. I want to really appreciate the Lord for what he has done in my life. I was having an issue that is going on for the past 15 years. And by the grace of God, I got my healing a few days back. This issue is about a pulling within my private region, whether ever I carried an heavy load or something that is a little bit heavy. This thing happens that I can't sit in an open space, or after carrying a load, you expect me to just sit down. I will have to move around and try to relax myself just because I don't want people to know what was going on. And this thing has been on me ever since I was 11 to a few days back, which was the first day of the Global Crusade ongoing, when the GSA we should lay. When he made our prayer, he made prayer point and said we should lay hands on where we are having issue. I just prayed and laid my hands there, believing God. That day I noticed a change in my body because I just felt a pull just happen once and it stopped. And I was like, I guess this is the healing. But I said I should check. I checked that first day. The second day, I went to work in the morning. I came back in the evening because my work is kind of tedious. I came back in the evening. Yesterday, I went to work, and by the grace of God, I can testify that I am no longer feeling the same pain, and everything is fine. My whole body is fine. Praise the Lord.
Welcome to a supernatural journey to traverse land and sea. A journey for all. Beyond the splendor of the Mambila Plateau, this is a journey to experience the supernatural. Your countdown to liberation has just begun. The February edition of the Global Crusade is gaining momentum, and our international gospel evangelist, Pastor Dr. W.F. Kumuyi, is set to point us to the Word of God.
The Bible is the Word of God, and God resides in the Word. And the Word that comes from God will not go back to Him empty-handed. It will definitely accomplish that the Heavenly Father has ordained in your life.
This is your personal ordination for supernatural liberation through Jesus Christ. February 24 to March 1, 2022. Live at Jalingo, Taraba State, Nature's Gift to Nigeria, West Africa. And live via satellite and all our social media platforms. All nations, tribes and tongues getting connected to the Global Crusade.
I am W.F. Kumuyi. I can tell you that these Global Crusades have taught
touched many lives and still continue to touch many lives.
Taraba is already a God with high expectations.
I am Reverend Dr. Isaiah Jirapi Magaji, the Chairman Christian Association of Nigeria, Kan Taraba State Chapter. The Crusades will welcome and witness the arrival of our Father in the Lord, Pastor Dr. W.F. Kumuyi, to the city of Jalingo. What a great privilege. You don't have to miss it. God bless you.
And now it's your turn. Your global passport of liberation for the year 2022 is ready for collection. Join us to get your supernatural smile through Jesus Christ.
For you have to do the right.